This man is a real force. Drew McIntyre.
A revamped attitude. Revamped appearance.
The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre's made it his mission to eliminate all the complacency in WWE.
You know, Drew McIntyre arrived and he was the chosen one. Handpicked by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon. And Drew will admit that he became complacent. Felt like he didn't have to work hard to get to the top. When he got fired, he went away. He got a new attitude. And now he's back, bigger and badder than ever.
With a vengeance.
Yeah, this new attitude from Drew McIntyre dictates he will take whatever he wants.
McIntyre laser focused.
And his opponents, first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the Superstar.
This one might be tough to watch, guys, as it will be a two-on-one handicap match.
Yeah, matches like this are usually a little uncomfortable to watch, and unfortunately, I don't think this one will be much different.
The Lunatic Fringe!
And his partner from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose!
Sure, this guy's fit to be tied, but his resume speaks for itself. Guy may sleep in a bedroom with padded walls, but one thing is undeniable. When Ambrose steps inside the ring, he is dangerous and one of the best in recent history.
And we're underway with this incredibly one-sided hit.
Here we go.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
You gotta believe this one's over. I don't think I've seen a superstar more driven to succeed than Drew McIntyre. When he was released in 2014, McIntyre said he'd be back, and that's exactly what happened.
Well, McIntyre really took a negative and turned it into a positive. Instead of feeling sorry for himself and blaming everybody else, he traveled the globe and made himself an even bigger star.
Inside the ring now. Now back to the ring.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Oof!
See here.
Stop.
Boom!
What impact.
Ooh, what impact.
There's the tag.
Going up top.
Oh, this is not.
Go!
Oh, right to the back.
Comes up big with the reversal.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
Kick!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Suplex! Scoop slam!
It's gonna take more than that.
This might be it!
Oh my!
Scoop slam!
German!
Oh, ooh, what a headbutt!
What a maneuver!
He has him right where he wants him.
Double under, crashing down the hard way.
Can he finish the job?
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Going all the way up.
Headbutt.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Suplex. Dean Ambrose in quite a bind.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
No matter how things look now, you're never safe around a lunatic like Ambrose.
And it's Ambrose showing some agility.
Uh-oh.
Power bomb!
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
Ooh!
Ambrose can put him away here, Cole.
No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
I'm not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now.
Stumpler leg snap!
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Tag made here. Uh-oh, this is
powerbomb.
And now Drew McIntyre heads up.
Maybe thinking about some tag.
Oh, what a slam.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's got him covered. No, he kicks out at two.
Gonna take more to get out of the Ambrose Asylum.
Yeah, a lot more.
Harsh impact.
Takes him down hard. You gotta love that kind of aggression.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's looking a little weary here. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
It's gonna be hard for him to win this handicap match if he doesn't somehow find a way to fend off some of this punishment he's taken.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
This could be it. Early kick out. Referee ran on top of the action.
What a kick out. Somebody wound him up and he's off and running. Schoolboy. No. Oh.
Vicious strike.
Here's his chance to win this.
He's going for the pin.
And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, a knee right to the face!
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Well, that was a close call.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Beautiful technique. Incredible.
Drew McIntyre.
He's firing on all cylinders.
Well, the architect is rolling now.
He might have it.
Is he done?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Double under. Future shot.
This one's over, guys.
He may get the three count right there.
Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
And will this be it? Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Right to the chest.
McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Boom, what impact.
I can't believe what we're seeing here, guys. By all accounts, this handicap match should have been a massacre.
This could mean trouble.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
Oh, here we go.
Watch this here. What's he got in mind? He has something big planned.
This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.
These superstars gave as good as they got.